Wedded wife, darling, so promising to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish her till death do you part.
Take my whole life to
London, do you take Dylan to be your wedded husband, promising to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish him till death do you part.
I want to say, well done, my Lord, my Lord, my Lord, Sayyidi. We are very, very proud,
Father,
of this day. The Son and the Holy Spirit.
Hey, oh my somebody! Hey, feed them.
Love freely given has no beginning and no end. And may these rings always remind you of the vows you have taken. For as much as London and Dylan have consented together in holy matrimony, and have pledged their love and loyalty to each other, and have declared the same by the joining and giving of rings. By the power vested in me and as witnessed by friends and family, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Dylan, you may kiss the bride.
We'll be right back.